Miguel Ángel López Valverde, research scientist at the Instituto de Astrofísica de Andalucía, and I work in the field of planetary atmospheres. I'm coordinating a project upwards where more than 55 scientists across five countries, several laboratories of five countries, participate researching and investigating the planet Mars. The main goals of this upwards project was basically to prepare tools, prepare the scientific community for the exploration of ExoMars using data from our previous missions, also to release our results as a data products that the scientific community could find useful. There have been so many interesting results obtained in the project that it's difficult to highlight some. We have been working in different directions, and perhaps the overall integral vision of Mars is what I could perhaps indicate as one of the major outcomes. For example, we have been using for the analysis of the upper atmosphere a model which was tuned to explain the water vapor, the water vapor cycle in the lower atmosphere. And we have been exchanging information between the team who was computing the thermal fluxes in the planet and the team who was injecting methane into the upper atmosphere and see how that gases are transported, using models which were also used for the study of the dust circulation and the water vapor cycle. So there has been a whole synergy between the teams, which was one of the goals of the project, and that has been particularly beautiful in my opinion. The other interesting thing has been to see how at the beginning of the project we were thinking on very ambitious goals, scientifically speaking, really hard, difficult tasks, which were open questions and which we couldn't do really, I'm talking about 4 years ago. Now it's really a satisfaction to say that we have made all that. And some of them, of course, had not been performed completely, because when there is ambition, there is difficulties. When there is ambition, there is optimism, perhaps too optimistic. Some of our goals were perhaps too optimistic. But thanks to that, thanks to this ambition, we have achieved 90% of what we wanted. And this is my major satisfaction. No doubt, we are much better prepared than 3 years ago for the ExoMars mission, no doubt. We have really amazing tools. In particular, we have synergistic retrievers that can combine instruments. So definitely we have now better tools, and also we have a large team that we have exchanged information, we have strong links between them, and I think we can cooperate easily now. Now we are much better prepared to investigate Mars.